lead us 2-0 win, 2 goals against Chelsea, to get a start in this way.
Yeah, fantastic start for the boys. The boys are really good today. It shows that we can play well when we're not doing too well with the ball, we can still get results. Fair play to the whole team, we've done well, we've stayed very resolute and we've got the result.
It's always going to be a tough game, Gloucester are a very physical side, but the team managed to live up to the expectations and managed to beat them on the strength.
We've got a really good squad, and we've got a squad of raw leaders, and I think everybody showed that. I don't think Gloucester had that many chances, but I think they got to win a lot of war. I think we dove in really well, and you see the team stay narrow and broke and won. Obviously, Johnny Giles and the subs who came on, they contributed to the game, and that's the main thing, that's what we want from everybody.
Yeah, there was quite a few players that made debuts, and obviously it was the first time playing at Chelmsford. How important were the Chelmsford fans as well?
The fans were fantastic, they were amazing, and I think we need to support for the whole season. But I think the fans today were fantastic, and hopefully we can keep on from now and obviously go on to win. We've got to prepare around, and hopefully we can perform as we've done today and better.
So you must be hoping to get a few more goals against William and against Bath on Saturday.
Yeah, you know what? Every time I come up to a game, I feel like I can score. So that's the main thing, just being confident. Hopefully, I can continue my form.